From our Cape Coral News team, new information about an upscale RV park that's been in the work for more than 5 years now. There's a resort planned near Burnt Store Road in Durden Park. City officials and Charlotte County just formed a partnership to bring utilities to the resort. But as NBC2 anchor Brittany Weiner reveals, not everyone is happy about the step forward.
The developer for this resort will have to run pipes all the way from Charlotte County down here. They'll likely run along busy Burnt Store Road here in Northwest Cape. Now, an interlocal agreement between the county and city was approved just a couple of months ago. Now they're waiting on a final site plan from the developer.
Michael Montoya and his family chose this home in the Northwest Cape more than a decade ago for the quiet and scenery.
I come from Miami, where it's nothing but buildings.
The land is also what attracted John Smart.
Beautiful area, nice environmental area, lots of canals.
Although the two men agree on why they picked the Northwest Cape, they don't agree on all of its future plans.
And this is a project that is going to be nice. It's a luxury RV park. It's not just an RV park.
Still not a good one. I'd rather it stay how it is.
Plans for an upscale RV park named the Resort at Tranquility Lake will sit on more than 180 acres at Burnt Store Road and Durden Parkway. It will have 265 RV sites, a clubhouse, and rental cabins. Original plans hoped for a 2016 completion, but it took until July of this year for an agreement to be made between Charlotte County and the city to bring water and sewer to the resort. That agreement will be finalized once the developer submits a site plan explaining how the utilities will connect to the resort.
The view and that all leaving and bringing RVs into the area just doesn't mix.
We hope it'll be the start of something big up in this area.
I did reach out to the developer and engineer for this project today to see when a site plan may be ready to be submitted, but I have not heard back. Reporting in Cape Coral, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.